Diane Nash, activist, leader, and strategist during the civil rights movement. The vast needs of civil rights movement took an entire village. And part of that village was none other than Diane Nash. Born in Chicago, Diane made a lifelong commitment to the movement while attending Fisk University in Nashville in 1959. Later in 1960, she would go on to help found the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee, which was responsible for putting together the Nashville Student Movement Ride. Her most famous contribution to date is the part she played in helping to organize and lead the Freedom Rides and sit-ins. No stranger to uncomfortable environments, Diane would often engage in sit-ins herself, which led to her spending time in jail in February 1961, when Diane boldly stood in solidarity with a group of peaceful protesters known as the Rock Hill Nine. These nine students had been arrested following a sit-in, and Diane was sure to make her stance and support known. She would go on to continue playing a critical role in the 1963 Birmingham desegregation campaign, and would later receive a Rosa Parks Award from the Southern Christian Leadership Conference in 1965. Diane Nash, you are a true unsung hero.